All right, we're here today. I'm helping my buddy move a couple fuel tanks, so let's see what happens here.
Push it on there. installed a binder over here. It's gonna be close.
Yo, that's picking the trailer up.
Good.
That's good.
Looks good.
Just gonna tighten these chains down a little bit more and we'll be on our way here.
Thank you. for your new tank.
There you go.
That's my bomb chill.
Alright, we're back here for another tank. This tank is probably about half the size of that other one. So it should go quicker and be a lot easier. I can get that chain up over that. This tank looks a lot safer than that other one. That other one was pretty sketchy, but you know, we got it done, so. All right, I guess. No, it looks good, man.
I didn't know what you thought, so.
I am gonna pick it up and move it over just a little bit.
Yeah, but I gotta even up.
All right, this one's on here. So let's take it and unload it with the cat. cool. We got both of these tanks moved, and both of them are here safe. No one's hurt, no equipment's damaged. So that's pretty cool. We're both happy with that. Check out these You can definitely smell the old gas out of these things. This is where the trucks would hook up to it and fill it up. It's pretty cool.